Hey guys.
I need to warn the Sea King about the attack. Guess my best way of getting to him is through Erend.
I started yesterday. Where? From where I had to land? No! Way! No way! There's no way around it. You know. I think so. There's some way around it, huh?
I need to warn the Sun King about the attack. Guess my best way of getting to him is through Erend.
There's very critical way here. Somewhere here.
I need to warn the Sun King about the attack.
Oh,
guess my best way of getting
okay.
to him is through Erend.
This is the way, guys. Oh! Okay.
Right.
This far.
You had us wandering for hours.
That's because I couldn't concentrate with you hammering on.
You kept asking me questions.
Just
when did I...
For.
Someone's coming.
Are you Jagriz and Balaja? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shellwalkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
I can sneak up on the herd better without conversation.
Arguing, you mean. I'll go with you alone. Jorgris can ask his incessant questions to the wind.
Why did you even agree to the trade if you can't stand a minute of my presence? If you weren't...
Enough! Jagriz, Balaja asked you to switch with Caleb so she could spend time with you.
What?
And if I heard right, Jagriz led you off course so he could spend more time talking with you.
Really?
Now, you talk it out while I get those behemoth cables. Where did you last see the herd?
Oh, up on that ridge. And take some arrows with you.
Thanks. I found this. Thank you. Not too much already.
Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what
are you
waiting
for? You're all alone. Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day, and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message.
Wait a second, guys.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but... they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help. But after that, I need a favor. An audience with the Sun King. It's about a threat to Meridian.
Sounds serious. Help me with Ursa and I'll arrange it. Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way up here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. Almost there. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
There must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Not a scratch on it. A Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pull around a corpse. They look like smears. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out. Ouch!
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Okay, from the
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory that it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Sand in my throat burns. Saving these for the trail.
So much for being careful.
Okay. I able to just ride up?
Cover if you want to keep breathing.
Going down fast.
about another woman rising in the Hunter's Lodge. We need a bit.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay.
That's good. I have something urgent to tell the King.
Then you shall have your chance. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage interest of the Sun King haven't heard.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and Miss Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora, she who sees the unseen, welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation.
Guys, wait for a second.
Has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Marad. Let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
The killers. who attacked the Nora. I've discovered that they're a faction of Shadow Karja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient weapons, machines that corrupt and control other machines. They want to use them to strike Meridian. I've been to their base, due west of here, in the mountains. When they come, it will be from that direction. But the thing is, they're not coming for the city itself. It's difficult to explain, but the real target is the Spire. If they get it, they'll raise more of these ancient machines from the ground, more than we'd ever be able to stop.
What you're saying echoes reports I've received from Murad, a Shadow Karja splinter group. Corrupted machines across the land. When will this attack come, do you know?
I'm not exactly sure.
I will order reinforcements to the fortifications along the western bluff of the city. As for the Spire, I shall endeavor to protect it. But not at the expense of Meridian itself.
But it will be soon. Any day now.
And we will do what we can to prepare. But in the meantime, Ursa is my highest priority. Please, help me find her.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
I couldn't imagine living anywhere else. The old ones? They do. Somewhere up north.
Never know when I might need these. I'm a good tra-
Mask!
I know what killed those men. A machine that attacks from underground. It's called a rock breaker.
An underground killing machine. Great. What in the name of the sun am I supposed to do about that?
Just sit tight. This kind of thing is my specialty.
Yeah, I've seen better.
No sign of Marat's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
talking about the claim. Rotten place, really.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Murat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Ready to die?
Thanks for watching.